because
welcome to the show.
Thank you.
The dollar bit paid off.
Oh my gosh, yes.
Although, where's GCU from?
Grand Canyon University in Phoenix, Arizona.
Yeah. Well, that just killed it. I was really, you're going to hate this prize. Go ahead, George.
Adam, what's the one thing we haven't seen on the show yet?
A car.
A car. You got it right. It's a brand new car. It's the Volkswagen Golf, featuring a 2.5-liter engine and 6-speed automatic transmission. It's the Volkswagen Golf.
Look at us. We're Rachel in your new car. Here we are, playing the card game. Now, I don't know if you've seen the card game, but it starts out with these blue cards right here. Pick yourself a lucky blue card. Any card you want. Go ahead, any card you want. We got this one. Just hand it right here. Let's see what you got. $3,000. That's not bad. That is not bad at all. Put that right there. Now, that means that you're going to have to give me the price of the car within $3,000. Without going over, you could have picked a lot of cards. We have a $1,000 card. We have a $2,000 card. So that's pretty good. We have up to $5,000. So $3,000 is not bad. Right in the middle. Here's what we have here. I have a standard deck of cards. This is a regular, except they're giant. I'm going to fan this out here. They've all been shuffled and stuff. They're not in any particular order. Okay. So we shuffle them all up. I'm just going to fan this out. I'm not doing a very good job of fanning it out, but they're all over the place, right? So all you're going to do is you're going to reach in and pick a card. And every time you pick a card, we're going to add an amount to $15,000. That's where we're going to start out. Put $15,000 up there, please. So say we pick a 10 or a face card. Mm-hmm. They add $1,000 to the price. Okay. If it's a 5, 7, it's $500 or $700. It's like that. Aces. Anything you want. All you need to do is be within $3,000 within the price of this Volkswagen Golf, okay, without going over. Just okay. Make sure you don't go over. Adam, are you ready to play the card game?
Yes.
Pick any card you want. Any card you want. They're all fanned out. You can fan them yourself if you want to. Two. Let's put $200 up there. $200. Starting out slow. Starting out low. Keep going?
Yeah.
Okay, another card. You can fan them out yourself. Mix it in there. Three. $15,500. Keep going?
Yeah.
Okay, let's fan them out nice. Yeah, anything you want. Just shuffle them up in there. Anywhere you want to get them. Six. $16,100 he's up to. Got to be within $3,000.
More.
More. Any card you want. Grab any card you want. I'll take an eight, please. $16,900.
More.
More. Go ahead. Any card you want. Just shuffle them around. Any card you want to grab. Five. You're up to $17,400.
One more.
One more. They always say one more. Doesn't matter what game we're playing. They always say a five. $17,900.
I'm going to stay.
He's going to stay, says all his friends. Let's see the range you have to get in here. $17,900 to $20,900. If it's anywhere in there, you, sir, are driving off with a brand new Volkswagen Golf. Let's see the amount of the car. It is... $20,815. You got it.
Yes.
Way to go. That's a good play in the card game. Let's check on your car. Go on over there. We're going to spin the wheel right after this, folks. Don't go away.